Dear students, congratulations for successfully completing units on housekeeping operation, selection, acquisition and technical functions during the 6-week or 15-week course on management of libraries and information centers and knowledge centers. During this week, you were introduced to the different aspects of selection and acquisition and technical processing. You were given the required information with regard to what is selection, what are selection tools for both print and electronic resources, including serials. In addition, you learned about the need of technical processing of library material, purpose of library classification, need of notation in library classification, various schemes of classification available in libraries for organizing library collection, the concept of main classes in DDC and CC, use of cataloging of library material, the role of Mark 21, Dublin Core, and ASCR2R revised in cataloging and the latest developments in library cataloging. During the 7th week of 15-week course, you would be introduced to the next part of housekeeping operations in the unit care, preservation, and digitization.